we're here in Cannes and we were talking about the capabilities needed to be a marketer of the future. And I personally believe they're pretty similar to what the best marketers of the past were. People with a curiosity about their customers, the ability to turn that into strategies and brand propositions that are going to be compelling, and knowing how to use data and creativity together to create amazingly engaging, exciting brand propositions and communications.
I loved the discussion we had this afternoon, and there were a couple of things that came to my mind, but one thing really sticks out, and that was when we discussed about the role of the chief marketing officer in the future, thinking about how fast things change today, how much importance data has, how fast consumers change their mind. I do truly believe marketing has somehow to spearhead the entire organization. So maybe in the future, the chief marketing officer is no more a chief marketing officer, but a chief change officer.
So I believe the marketer of the future, beautifully, will continue to be the marketer of now, right? I think a lot of the things that we are evolving in technology and data are only going to make it easier for us marketers to focus on the things that we care about, we're passionate about, and that's our customers. It's how we engage with our customers. So focusing on that as opposed to data wrangling and some of these other things that us marketers have had to do in the past is only going to be a bright future for marketing.
We had a really great discussion about what the marketer of the future will look like. And on the one hand, there are some things that won't change. So they're still going to have to be great at strategy, great at creativity, consumer understanding and execution. But they're going to have to be adaptive because there's a load of things that are changing. So they're going to have to make sense of data, technology, AI, blockchain. But these aren't going to change fundamentally what the role is.